वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज पुली प्रॉब्लम। पुली प्रॉब्लम, दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मोशन ऑफ कनेक्टेड बॉडी। सो लेट्स सपोज अ फ्रैक्शनलेस पुली इज हैंग फ्रॉम रिजिड बेस थ्रू विच टू different mass body suspended. This mass is M1, this mass is M2. They are suspended by same string. Okay, since they are freely hang, so it's like acting force, gravitational force F is equal to M1G. Here gravitational force F is equal to M2G. A frictionless pulley P through which inextensible string through and two bodies having masses M1 and M2 are freely hang. Okay, if M2 is greater than M1 or M1 is greater than M2, what is given you can find out. If M2 is greater than M1, no doubt this body will go up and that body will come down. Okay, and the acceleration will be same. The acceleration is what? Acceleration is what? Are getting the point? Tension in string, since same string is there, so let's suppose tension in string is what? Come on, T. So two bodies M1 and M2 are connected by string. When M2 is greater than M1, then M1 will go up and M2 will come down. Okay, so we have to make the equation. So if a question is asked, find the acceleration and tension as like previous one. So first we will do as like this. So come to the point. Let's suppose this body is going up. So T1 and lower force is M1G. So you can do as like this. Body is M1. Upper force is T1, lower force is what? M1G. Since body is going up, so T is greater than M1G. So we can make the equation T minus M1G is equal to, this is F, F is equal to MA. What is mass? M1 and acceleration is what? A, equation number first. Are you getting the point? T minus M1G is equal to MA. Mass is M1, acceleration is M1A, equation number first. Same way, this body is coming down. So no doubt, body is coming down. So M2G will be greater than T. Here T is greater than M1G because body is going up. Here body is coming down. So we can write M2G minus T is equal to M2G minus T is equal to M2A, equation number second. Are you getting the point? If you add them, TT will cancel out. What we get here? M2 minus M1. M2 minus M1. G is equal to. A is common. We can write M1 plus M2. Okay. So what is the acceleration? A is equal to. Acceleration is equal to M2 minus M1 into G upon M1 plus M2. This is the formula of acceleration. You have to do nothing, only if M1 M2 is given, you can get the value of what? A. And if you put the value of A in first or second, you can easily find out the value of what? Tension in string. So this is called pulley problem or motion of connected body. Okay, once again, if body is going up, T minus M1G, T minus M1 is equal to MA. Second law, body is coming down, so M2G is greater than T. M2G minus T is equal to M2A. First and second, you will add up, T will cancel out, M2G minus M1G, M2G minus M1G is equal to M1 plus M2 into A, and A is equal to M2 minus M1 into G upon M1 plus M2. This is the formula of what? Acceleration for these bodies. And if you put the value of A in first or in second, where you want you can put, you can get the value of what? Tension and strain. So this is first question for you. Okay. Second question, one more conceptual point. Let's suppose this is the any floor connected to the pulley. Body is M1, connected the pulley P1, another pulley is many pulley. How many you want you can apply the pulleys. This little critical problem is this. This pulley is P1. This is P2 and this is what? P3. Different pulleys, and this connected with mass m2, and this is connected with mass what? This mass is m3. Such type of numerical is given. Okay, let's suppose this body is pulled by F force. You will pull. Okay, so this will go acceleration A. When you pulled, this body will go up and that body will come down. Are you getting point? When you pull this body, this will become loose. So the P2 will go up, that pulley will go up, so that body will come down. So it will come down, it will go up. Since this tension is, let's suppose this tension is what? T. This tension will be T, same string is there. This tension is what? T. So below tension T plus T, it will be what? Come on, 2T. And this is also what? Come on, 2T. Are you getting the point? And same tension is there. So this will be this tension. Body is coming down, so tension will work upward. This tension will be again T. You can see there, this is T, so this will be T, this T, T plus T. Resultant will be 2T. It is freely hanged, so it will be M2Z. This is what? Come on, M3Z. Okay? So, and as what is about it? This acceleration is A. So, this acceleration will be A. Since tension is 2T, so its acceleration become, come on, A by 2. F is equal to MA. If it become double, so acceleration become half. Okay. Now, come to the point. First, this body, F minus T. So, what we can write? F minus T is equal to F minus T is equal to MA. Mass is M1, acceleration is A. It will be M1A. Equation number first. Are you getting the point? When you pull this body will go up. It is going up. It means 2T is greater than M2G. So second equation, 2T minus M2G is equal to MA. Mass is M2 and acceleration is A by 2. So it become M2 into acceleration is A by 2. Equation number second. Third equation for this body. So what we get here? M3Z is down and T is up. So what is coming down? So this will be greater than that too. So what we get here? M3Z minus T is equal to M3Z minus T is equal to MA. What is mass? M3, acceleration is A. So it will be M3 into A. This is equation number what? Third. You will get three equations. If you add first, second, anyhow, you find the value of what? A and what? Tension what? T. Okay? So this is all about your pulley problem. Next day we will do some more numericals based on pulleys problem. Okay, that's all.